It has been observed with great concern that at the time of filing of GD for consignments originating from South Korea, some importers are erroneously selecting a country code of Democratic Republic of Korea, North Korea, which is currently under UN sanctions. This is not only causing data integrity problems but may also have serious repercussions for the importers in the shape of imports blockade and follow-up investigations. In view of the seriousness of the issue, it is therefore advised to select correct country code at the time of filing of GD to avoid any inconvenience. It has been observed with great concern that at the time of filing of GD for consignments originating from South Korea, some importers are erroneously selecting a country code of Democratic Republic of Korea, North Korea, which is currently under UN sanctions. This is not only causing data integrity problems but may also have serious repercussions for the importers in the shape of imports blockade and follow-up investigations. In view of the seriousness of the issue, it is therefore advised to select correct country code at the time of filing of GD to avoid any inconvenience. It has been observed with great concern that at the time of filing of GD for consignments originating from South Korea, some importers are erroneously selecting a country code of Democratic Republic of Korea, North Korea, which is currently under UN sanctions. This is not only causing data integrity problems but may also have serious repercussions for the importers in the shape of imports blockade and follow-up investigations. In view of the seriousness of the issue, it is therefore advised to select correct country code at the time of filing of GD to avoid any inconvenience. It has been observed with great concern that at the time of filing of GD for consignments originating from South Korea, some importers are erroneously selecting a country code of Democratic Republic of Korea, North Korea, which is currently under UN sanctions. This is not only causing data integrity problems but may also have